message on my answering machine. Hi, I'm trying to reach Carlton. This is Madonna. And I was like, what the fuck? That tour is about freedom. Freedom as a human being, freedom in regards to speak the truth.
It still vaguely fit into it.
It was a wild, high-velocity family.
Each one of us would have taken a bullet for each one of us.
The sort of daring progressive message was that you can be gay and human.
I want to be like those guys, be that sort of free and open.
I saw two men kiss for the first time.
Like, yeah.
Do we care what people think of us?
Bring it back down. What's your secret?
Faking that you're strong. Faking that you are confident. Faking. Almost all of it.
You hold it. With AIDS coming out and HIV, everyone got really scared.
It was terrifying. It's terrifying enough to scare people into silence.
There was a whole other backstage, you know, that you didn't get to see, that none of us were ready to talk about.
And it's hard because this is the first time, so.
And real slow.
Be proud, you know, be proud, whatever it is. Because everyone is someone.